After seeing my nephew Zeke targeted, then they grabbed Tariq. It just seems like a witch hunt to me. Do you think Tariq really did it?
It's a witch hunt.
What do they got on him?
I'm not sure I should discuss my client's case with you. However, that dead cop's badge was discovered in his dorm room. Any idea how that happened?
No. It's 250 bands.
What exactly do you want from me?
If anything happens in Tariq's case that leads to my family, I want you to tell me.
Double it and it's a deal. But I need you to understand that the info I share with you will be limited to what you need to know when you need to know it. I won't share anything with you if I think it'll hurt Tariq.
Nigga, for $500,000, I don't give a fuck who it hurts. And you better not either. Call me